Yeah.
Position that's kind of moving around.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
yeah. So from this position, you're trying to control me. I'm from controlling you. Are you okay?
That's amazing.
What I'm doing is I have to bring my hand out because this is going to be less power, this is going to be more power. I grabbed and I grabbed. And then so
I'm doing a rotation.
In reality, what will work better is self-defensive. You don't want to be flashy and blah 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 because people are not going to let you. But what would be more effective is this. So you know what I'm pushing is I'm pushing to your neck. So to the next, yeah? And that's when you want to let go, so I can even snap at your ear, so then you let go, and I can run away. That's self-defense,
yeah?
So it's just using principles of the martial arts, of the traditional ones, because you can't, like, you know, it's just madness to go into this thing.
Yeah, good,
okay, good. Whoa! You have to push me back and round, so I pull it through.
Yeah, so...
If you just do it straight, I can understand it straight, I can try and dodge it. Yeah. If you do circle, then most people can't figure out what you do. I can resist a little bit. Okay, so you need to just push against my neck.
Okay.
Up and round.
Up and round.
Yeah, okay, okay.
But you have to stand in my frame.
Don't worry, like, if you're hurting me, I'll block you.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my God, this is round. Yeah, and then you want to prevent. Yes, that's true. This is 6 seconds. When I'm here, to resist me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
No, jump. No,
whoa.
Yes.
Okay, so I went for a slightly different technique because you knew I was turning you.
Yeah, but then sorry.
No, definitely. And as you can see, this is why realistically martial arts is not practical for self-defense, because I fell with you, your weight was on my way because you're still hopping onto me.
Yeah.
So I fell with you. Okay, I had slight advantage because I was on top.
Yeah.
But you mean you're getting into a fight.
Okay. Yeah.
So when you're here, bend your knee, the weight is on your other leg. Okay, better, but your hook, can you hook this way? Yeah, okay.